Hello everyone and welcome back to Costume Quest. Oh, there we go. And a level up. What about money? And now I can go in here and sell some stuff. This won't shut up. Give me the game. Pay 50 bucks. Exactly. Check out Big Daddy on bass and the sweet clown horn. Make it talk, son. That was okay. Saquon. Here's 50 bucks. You earned it. Thanks, Mr. Mink. I'll play with you. Sure, don't worry. Sneak out in the back door to avoid the mob. Wait. We could just buy all the candy we want. Here's your 50 lousy bucks. Fix my bloody boat. An ore. That's right, we don't need pet to buy you something. This is only worth like 20. Sweet, so, but it costs 30 for labor. What labor? What a dick! An adult for you in this game. Yo, we got an ore. Start pedaling ghostfully. Come on, Spooky. My question is, he's only rowing one way. Wouldn't we just be constantly spinning? In theory, yes. In logic, no. No, logic would say yeah. know, I'm slightly tired. I'm sorry. Good luck finding them. This is my stuff too. I'm out of here. Feel free to use the boat. It wasn't mine anyway. Oh. Cool. Now it works. Okay, which is long. Warren's costumes would change. Warren, you're getting the clown next, and then the pterodactyl. Good against magic. That's technology. I think this is magic. Yes, it is. Magic again. Sweet justice. Good against monster. Weak against technology. But you know what? Let's take out two birds with one stone. Oh no, never mind. Yeah, you start just gonna waste your turns. Alright, so, you know what? You have the highest health. Magic, but should... I gotta get used to the second button prop. Now this ain't gonna do much, but knock it out. Changes. Cool. Also, each individual character can I'm just gonna waste the special. Just to weaken them. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a good one. Oh, They're all dead. Oh boy. Hey, we got technology. And magic. Magic is weak against clanboy. At this point, I might as well just weaken one. That's perfect. Ow! Of course, that one would attack that. There's only one left now. And now I can just focus on attacking it. Which dealing like float around 50. Roughly 50 every attack. On poison. Oh, yeah. A mole? Or is it a costume? It is a mole. Okay. Only the pterodactyl can take this thing out. Faster. Gotta call them random creature spawns. No Kill all monsters. That almost ended in a game over. It's equivalent. No. Wait. Let's... Oh, alright. Hey, I know you. We're here to warn you. You're in danger. Yep, okay, so yeah, she is from the first game. So, I know you. No, I've never seen you before. Yeah. This is some fellow. I'm down to jump. That was insane right here. Fine. Careful with that thing. And she magically teleports back onto the log. Or, yeah, she could have walked over, but I like the teleport idea more. Ah! Yoink! I'll take that! Just so. Give up a magic speak shaman. Ah, Fred. I saw what you did to the future, Dr. White. Yes, it does. Definitely. plus something. So that's why I was able to fight the witches around there constantly. Okay. Scariest thing by far. I haven't been able to stop. But you can't stop. I don't know. Yeah, you know what? I can't use it. Alright, so yeah, it's a magic type. I got two guys that deal damage to magic. Special poison. Slight bit of damage. Always damage. Give up, you have like 1 HP. I got the first trophy. I wondered when they would pop up. Oh, yeah. Oh well. Three. Impossible. Lost time. Proof cage. Dense Evernew. Talisman. Yeah, I knew it. Little kid was him. That was enough, No, I want to heal. Because it saves. Alright, I'm gonna end up this part here. Part 3 of 32. Signing off.